I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Listen, not only the purpose of this program, purpose of the whole life is to manifest powerfulness. See, when you start manifesting powers, powerfulness, you can generate the health you want. You can generate the wealth you want. You can generate the beautiful relationships you want. You can manifest what you want in your life very smoothly. Living the life very beautifully. If you feel, I want health, it is not happening, then you are stuck in certain mental pattern. If you feel, I want success, but always last moment I will collapse, this will not happen. How many of you have that feeling? Last moment and the result comes, it will not happen. Raise your hand, let me see. It is actually a pattern. It's a pattern. Because we strongly believe that pattern, we go on reproducing it in our life, reprinting it in our life. How many of you are able to move the matter yesterday? Means the coconut. Don't stop with coconut. Play with pen. Play with anything else. Play with the water bottle you have. It is not necessary, it should be on somebody's hand. Keep it on the ground and start playing. You will, on the ground, you will be able to move. You will be able to crack coconut. By today, tomorrow, I'll initiate you. You will be able to crack them and heal them. See, when you crack and heal them, that is the complete power manifestation. Moving is very initial level. If you can crack them and move them, heal them back, you can crack any hard nut in your life. It is not actually training to crack the coconut, training to crack the hard nuts in your life. You can talk to your boss, cracking the way you want. You can talk to your wife and crack. I think that will be the real power. Talking to husband or wife and cracking them is the real power. Understand, actually, all these are not play for playing. If you are able to move the matter, and I will also make you guys this time move the objects inside the water bottle. Why all this? You know, you will be able to control your blood pressure. You will be able to control the way your kidney functions, lungs function, your whole body functions, because that is also a matter. Basically, power manifestation is to provide you best quality of life. Understand? The fundamental reason why power manifestation is to give you a very quality life. And then you can play with the extra powers, just casually. Actually, I'm going to set a new trend. Listen. End of the day, all this power manifestation is to give you quality life. Health. Not just health. Very active, beautiful body. Very active and the body in which you are feeling very happy. That is the definition of beauty. Beauty is nothing to do with the dimension. The kind of a happiness you feel inside your body is beauty. Be you is beauty. Listen, being you is beauty. So understand these basic few truths. This whole program, now I've evolved it to a very different level and literally compressed the whole program with all the new revelations. You are going to go through intense completion within you and with others, and manifesting your reality and others' reality, and ultimately multiple power manifestation. Even when you have a break, try to go on be playing. Keep a spoon on the table and move the spoon. Hold the spoon and try to bend them. It will bend. It's not some big. It's a, after all, you are a consciousness. It's a matter. It's a matter. You may think, what? Am I going to bend the spoon? Yes. When you can bend your body, you can bend the spoon. When you can bend the spoon, you can bend any of your intra-organs as you want. Internal organs. Because all of them are matter. So yesterday, through the first initiation, I have triggered your kundalini. And almost everyone had a successful initiation yesterday. So I can say very comfortably, you can start manifesting powers now. Maybe next one or two initiation is required for you to manifest powers like a blindfold reading, those kind of powers. You may ask, what is the use of this blindfold reading? It is nothing but developed intuition, heightened intuition. Heightened intuition. It is just, you will be able to know, to choose and focus the course of your life and strategies. That will be really cool way of living, existing. So understand, all the power manifestation, everything we are going to do this through this program is to improve the quality of your life. Manifest better life for your system. Now I'll introduce the first basic principle. Actually, I'm going to introduce you to you. Introduce you to you. I'll try to draw a small diagram and explain simple concepts to you. It's a caricature of Aam Aadmi, means all of us. All of us put together. Understand, whatever we think about us inside us, we have tons of ideas about us. good, bad, cranky, right, wrong, bad things told about us by others which we swallowed, and good things which we tried to develop by reading all these positive thinking and creative visualization type of books. How many of you are crazy about all those books? You need to do a lot of cleaning work. None of that works. If you try it, you will understand. None of that works. Because thinking itself is too shallow. How can positive thinking work? We will come to that later. Understand, whatever you think about you is called inner image. Like good, bad, right, wrong. Everything you think about you, inner image. How you project you to others, like to your boss, to your subordinate, to your father, mother, wife, daughter, son, to whoever, how you project yourself to others, usually it will be through bragging, boasting. That's why from mouth I am drawing the line. How you project yourself to others, that is outer image. And how others perceive you, understand? When somebody comes and brags about them, do you believe the whole thing? How many of you don't believe? Raise your hand. But how many of you believe when you brag about yourself, others believe? See the fun. We think we are intelligent enough not to believe when others brag. But we think everyone is fool that when we brag, they believe. How many of you never looked into this blind spot? Raise your hand. See, when others brag, we think we are intelligent and we don't believe. But when we brag, what do you think? We are so sure everyone will believe. Do you see the blind spot? What others think about you is never what you project as you. What others think about you is separate from what you project as you. What others think about you is others' image. What, how they hold you, how they look at you, the hopes they have about you, the ideas they carry about you, that is others' image. If you want to find out what others think about you, never believe what they directly talk to you. They will talk something to your common friend and take a promise from that guy, don't tell them. And this fellow will give you a missed call. I spoke to such and such a person. I have immediate important information to share with you. Call me back. And your BP will go up and you will call. Tell. That is exactly the other's image. Indians can very well relate with what I am saying. Indians can very well relate with what I am saying. What you think about life as large, life at large, that is life image. What is in your head? That is life image. Understand? due to so many past lives and its experiences, the image you developed about life and the universe is life image. In this life, what all you experience based on that, the idea you developed about you is inner image. How you strategize to project yourself to others to get what you want is outer image. How others hold you is others' image. How many of you are able to understand these four words? Inner image, outer image, others' image, life image. Let's take few minutes and pen down what is the inner image we cherish, what's the outer image we project, what's the others' image we get. Describe everything. It is like a taking accounts about you. It is called self-auditing. You are auditing yourself. Volunteers, distribute the first worksheet, Genesis of Your Identity. Describe all the words, statements you use to describe yourself. The qualities that believe are part of your inner image, internal image, and outer image, and others image, and life image. Please understand, write the real cognitions you believe about you. See, in the positive thinking you might have been trying to believe, I am very, very healthy, happy, active person. But early morning, 4 o'clock, you know what you believe as you. When you slap the alarm clock with all the anger, so write what you really cognize. Only then I can shift your cognitions. Please do it intensely. I don't want you to miss anything. Same way, I don't want you to be just lazying around. Do it intensely and actively. Outer image can be much better than what it is now. How many of you understood? So naturally you want something new, am I right? Not the same old one. Understand? Not any pride or arrogance. I commit with you, I'll give you what you want. I will give the image of what you want. You sit and pen down now what you want. That's all I need. Elaborately pen down, write a menu card, I'll supply the order. Because I am the cook as far as the inner world is concerned. I am the cook and I am the make. Write the best inner image you want, best outer image you want, best others image you want, best life image you want.